A lot of people are excited about the potential of him facing Shazam.
Right.
And also Superman in the future.
Yeah.
And in particular, Henry Cavill Superman. And Dwayne mentioned that you guys are aware of fans' demand. Are those expectations also in your radar?
The expectations are on our radar, and we want to service the fans, right? We do really, we listen. We want to give the world what they want, give the fans what they want. It's very exciting, all the different directions we can go. We do have a pretty good handle on all of that. We've had a lot of conversations with DC and Warner Brothers, and they are very, very supportive. And they also, you know, believe, you know, all of, you know, their energy is behind Dwayne, and they know how he can take things to different places through his platform and his fanship. But no, we are honored and privileged to be part of the DC universe, and I think we'll take it to some places that will get people really excited.
Looking forward to it. Thank you so much, sir. Congratulations.
Nice meeting you.